User joined your channel. Ouch.
What happened?
Ah, something came through. Ouch.
what? 8:30?
User disconnected from your channel.
Ready to fire. Scratch them. Enemy is hit. We didn't penetrate their I have no idea.
Thank you.
I am back.
Hello.
Hello.
This guy showed up at the wrong time. Just while I was in the middle of reloading. I'm stat padding right now on my books.
Nice.
If you want, we can warm up in our looks platoon.
I'm okay with that.
Can I pen the front of a Churchill 1 with my looks?
Possibly the turret, but that's kind of rough. Yeah. I'll just say load the gold, then you'll pen them from the front.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, I nailed him. To get 600 damage in my looks, so I'm just going after this T1, even though it's pretty much suicidal. Well, I've got the stream on live on YouTube. Can you check it out for me?
Yeah.
User joined your channel.
Hey guys.
Hey, there's Seven.
We have two tournaments tonight?
Yes.
The tier 4 and tier 3, right?
We have the tier 4 one that we're all kind of solo. And then we have the tier 3 one that's later, yeah. Remember the tier 3 one? It's two tier 3s and a tier 2 while we're on the tier 2.
Who wants the Panzer 2G?
Yeah, you and Marshal, you have a Panzer 2G, right?
No.
No?
No.
What tier 2 do you have to run? Tier 3 do you have to run?
I mean, I could buy it, but I don't think I'll be able to play.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know that I'll be able to even finish the one-on-one tonight.
Ah, okay.
Yeah.
We gotta hope Quicks gets on.
Are you getting on tonight?
I have no idea. I haven't heard from him, so. Might, he might not, so. What'll probably happen is if he doesn't get on tonight, I'll probably just get off and work on videos.
What is this? The tier 4 tonight starts at 10?
No, starts at 8.
Okay. Okay, now I see it. Okay. That was getting kind of... I retrained the crew on this thing, so now I have 6 cents, and I got it, the driver, set for ramming.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't do any of that.
It was just 80,000 credits.
Yeah.
Would you consider 2,000 damage in the T26 E5 okay?
That's good. It's better than average.
Okay, because I was in a tier 10 match, and I get like 2k, so...
Basically, if you could do 2k damage a match, you're better than like 99% of players that play it.
Huh.
So... Because I know I average... for a while I was averaging over 2k, and I was in the top couple... Like,
decimal.
0.5 or 0.8. And now the problem is I'm down to 1,800 a game, because I had a few rough games where I got one shot by artillery, so...
Mm. I see.
But I'm still at like 1850 or something like that, 1860, which is good enough. It's nothing crazy, but... Well, tier 8 premium, that's about as good as you can get in most tier 10s. Especially when a lot of those tier 10s are using 150 mils and they just spam HE at you.
Yeah.
And still do.
A couple randoms before tournament.
We launched into one about after this round. If you want, you launch into one, then we'll all meet up after.
I'm gonna finish eating.
Oh, okay, good. Yeah, this crew might be 100% total by the time we do the tournament, but I'm confident I can handle it.
I used to play this thing like a boss, so. I used to play it a lot. Had tons of fun in it. Ooh, an E25. There is no way.
That is called a big fat no.
Mm-hmm. I'm better in the city with this thing, believe it or not.
I could see that being the case.
This guy just lose connection.
Actually, most of their team is... Oh, boy.
He missed.
Woo! Dodge that.
Yeah. They would have gone almost all my health.
What?
Roadblock. He's making sure we don't go any further. That didn't look right.
Excuse me, none of my premium rounds penned? Maybe we can kill this guy. Thank you. Fuck, 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 fuck.
Through the driver's hatch.
Anywhere near. Well, I had one round penned this driver's hatch. It was my aim for it. Like, well then. I want to see the KV-2 fire.
I think he fired.
Oh no. Last tank I want to see.
Priorities! Yay! RT!
Is clearly you're the thing already has to kill.
Yeah. Not the OI, not the IS-2, but me. You know, you get some people that are just such idiots. They don't know what it's like. They shouldn't even be alive. They should just hand in their membership card to the human race. I'm not being mean, I'm just being honest.
Oh, I know. Some people are, in fact, that dumb.
This OI is trying to kill the M12 through the buildings.
Good luck with that.
Totally gonna work.
Excuse me? The bounces? Excuse me?
User joined your channel.
Well then, that's fucking brilliant. That totally should bounce, right?
Yeah, definitely. You almost overmatched that guy's armor.
I have 110 pen, and he bounced half of all my shots. Yes, wargaming. Yes, clearly. That's a thing, I guess, apparently. Probably a thing.
So you guys didn't stay in shift very long?
No, it was just kind of a test stream to make sure we could actually stream World of Warships properly. And I would be doing that occasionally.
Did it work out?
Yeah, it seems to stream okay.
Cool.
And Dave helped me optimize a few settings and get a few things organized, so hopefully I'll be able to do that.
That's good.
Did you check out my stream?
Yeah, yours seems fine.
Okay. It looks good to me, but I'm thinking that the frames seemed a little slow to me anyway.
It seemed fine, at least on my end.
Okay.
I would watch your streams, except I'm doing something, and,
not a problem.
It just it lags me too much, and
yeah.
You know what I mean? When I got the game going and also stream going, it lags the hell out of my computer. I just got a piece of shit computer. That's all.
That'll do it.
It does what I need it to do. Good point, but God, I wish I had another one. But, yeah.
Still can't find any jobs up there?
Yeah, I'm working on it. With all this crazy shit that's going on with the oil and everything, it's just, you never know what's going to happen. Because that's where it's primarily oil up here.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Son of a bitch. We just launched into a game. We're like, oh, Seven's not here. Launch into one, and we just had the countdown end. That's how close that was.
Yeah, it is.
That's one E-25. I got trouble.
I know, nothing I can do to help you.
Yeah, it's not your problem.
Pinned down by Artie.
Holy artillery, Batman.
No, get out of my way.
There's 5 artillery and 4 light tanks. at him.
What?
Yeah.
About as bad as it can get.
That was a healthy amount of damage. Oh, wait a minute. Why did I start reloading? Oh man, somebody shot at me. I'm beginning to have this strange curiosity. I think I'm gonna put this video on YouTube, Nibson.
Yeah.
Over 2,000 damage spotting in the looks.
Yeah.
2,700 spotting.
Wow.
Not bad in a tier 4 match. I mean, a tier 6 match.
All their artillery killed.
Who is it that we're waiting to give
seven?
I'm in the base.
In the Silver League, do they do tier 10s, or is it like tier 8s also?
It's the same thing that's done at Gold.
Oh, okay, so it's just like basically lower level players.
Yeah, it's the same exact thing, yeah.
I think we could actually be competitive in that.
Don't have the right tanks.
Well, I mean, if we had the right tanks, I think that as players we're skilled enough.
Yeah,
I know you, Quicks, and Tomahawk probably are.
I don't know if I'd throw a Tomahawk in the mix on that one. Makes too many stupid decisions.
That's true.
Like, he does well 90% of the time, and then he gets over-aggressive in light tanks. Particularly. But
so
I don't know, the thing is, if we were going to do it, we'd have to have people that are committed to playing the games Every Tuesday, Thursday.
I may not be able to do tournaments anymore, though.
Yeah.
Because it's just getting hard.
Yeah, 71,100
invisible wall.
Ooh. 26,305 against the Fur Taco. 34,504 against the New York.
You want to take them out?
Wow, cool.
There's probably other things around the corner.
Yep, there is. And we're the only things here. We need to get out.
Holy shit, look at this bridge.
User left your channel.
Yeah, I see that.
I found all their team.
We can grab the Valentine if you want there, Marshal.
Yep, I'm going for him. If he doesn't grab me first. Oh gosh. He's coming for me.
Get it nice and close. Yep. Make the mag count. We got a Nashorn coming in.
This is awesome. I'm coming to help you guys. I was just sitting under the bridge, like, racking up spot damage.
Watch out.
Oh, that ELC.
Hey! Choo-choo.
Really?
Yep. Oh, Gibson. You really do like playing games, don't you?
Oh, yeah.
Watch out, you got a Churchill gun carrier to your right. He just killed me. See?
Coda.
Okay.
Why was it 3 Lux were controlling 1/3 of the entire map and the rest of our team?
Yeah.
How did they... I... Fucking morons.
Yeah, that's the reason.
Literally.
Literally and illiterately.
They just, oh. How do you be so dumb?
Well, if you guys don't mind bumping it up to tier 7 real quick.
Do it.
I got
and
the
scouts.
I got the top engine on it. I just don't have the gun. Dude, I thought I was going to have to save up like 100 and something. 1,000 XP, but this is only 96,000.
Yeah, it's pretty easy.
And I like this tank. Even without
it's
the top
really
engine.
Good.
Yeah, without the top engine, it's still a little nippy.
Oh. That thing is so good at tier 7, but it's for skilled players. You gotta be half decent to do well on it.
Well, I was averaging 1,000 damage. I don't know if that's any good.
Not bad.
I had a match where I did 1,800 and I got the stock gun, so... That was
very
a tier 9 match.
Oh great, we got an idiot in our tier 8.
Which
RP?
Tier 8?
Our top guy, the E5P. 43% overall win rate.
That's gotta be... Well, actually a bot would do better. Bots average 46, so this guy...
That sad moment where you are at least... Now, if
it
I were to
quick.
Take that in percentages, he's about 9%. Oh, that means we can do the tournament tonight.
Yeah.
Yay, Quix is here. So, I guess we are doing the tournament tonight. It's the 4 of us, but Marshall can't make it. He's probably not going to do tournaments that much. The timing just doesn't work with his schedule.
It just doesn't work with my mom.
Oh, you're not supposed to be on the computer that way.
No, it's just that she wants to everybody be in bed like 10 o'clock.
How old are you?
I'm 23, but if I don't obey, my dad kicks me out of the house and I'm not working, so.
Ah,
that's a problem. Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
I the most I've ever worked in my life was a week and a day. Why?
Really?
Yeah, because I got fired, I was too small.
Oh yeah, that thing.
I love my life. No! They say that the STA-1 is kind of like a really nice, maneuverable Pershing.
I guess so.
The what?
Oh, Quicks, you have the Panzer IIG, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Good, because at Tier 2, I'm going to run the Cruiser 3, or Cruiser 2, or whatever, with the 40mm pom-pom. Basically, wait, three of us are... What?
Aren't we at Tier 3?
Yeah, but it's 8-point limit.
Oh,
found out the other night.
Okay.
So, I'll run the tier 2 with the cruiser. With the pom-pom, because it's overpowered as fuck.
And, tier 2 with the pom-pom?
The pom-pom, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Oh.
Mainly good. Tier 4 gun at tier 2. Oh yeah. Basically, the three of us run those. We just run in, derp them, and scatter like roaches.
Gibson, you want to make a wild dash? We know where all their team is. T-54-E-1.
How about T-21?
We know where
I gotta reload. Marshall, taking way too many hits.
There's a UDES.
Yeah, they're usually up there.
Pretty hard.
I'm almost done with the reload. Alright, I'm gonna rush in and grab what I can.
Why are they bothering with that? They need to get rid of this first. There we go.
There's one down.
Come into play.
Come join the party. Well, we know where the Ute is. F4.
Where they usually are.
So, I'm gonna come around this way. Oh my gosh, Gibson, this thing is just so fast.
It's really good, man.
Man, what have I been doing all my life? Wasting my time playing.
Yeah, pretty much.
Books. What? Oh, there comes the Scorpion G.
Don't even mess with that.
I'm not gonna.
I'm probably just gonna go down and mess with the STA-1 if you guys want to join me. That's why I don't trade shots with the Scorpion G.
Yeah. Because
well,
you
should have only been able to see, like, sliver of my tank.
Sliver or liver?
Liver.
Of course he can. You're gonna have to go in first.
Oh yeah.
Nope, he's coming for me. Of course. Alright.
Just stay alive. The longer he ignores me, don't poke.
No,
you
that's
got a scorpion behind you.
That's literally the worst thing that could have happened.
And the rev.
Wow.
That is the worst thing that could have happened right there.
Bye, me. Wow, that ended very nicely.
Yeah, what do you expect? I'm telling you, this has been like the worst day I've had on World of Tanks in forever.
Let's just beat on the little puppies.
Seriously.
I love puppies.
Special battles up. Alright.
For you it is. For me, I gotta wait a little longer.
Yeah, I got another 20 minutes or so.
A lot of minutes and counting.
Yeah. How many minutes you got, 7th?
Mine's not until 8:15, so about 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Are you gonna be live streaming, Gibson?
Probably not.
Ew.
I just don't feel like it right now.
I wonder, since I have this thing set up for ramming, if I could ram a Chaffee after I've unloaded into him. Oh, by the way, Gibson, I almost have this thing maxed out view range.
Oh, nice.
Hold on, let's pull back and let this Hawaii come around that corner, and then we'll blast him at the side. We'll just give him,
okay.
Give him a couple minutes. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
Yeah, let's do this. No, that's not what I wanted to say. It's... Nope, that is bad news. However, because of the enemy's position... Found HMS Tug.
Nom 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 nom.
Yep. I'm going around a long way. I am going to troll with Tug. Trolling with Tug is best.
What am I facing? I'm facing a Hetzer.
Oh.
As long as I don't get hit, I'll be fine.
What are you in?
A Lux. Because I think in 1v1s, the Lux is the best at tier 4.
Yeah, just don't get hit.
I'm gonna try to do.
M8A1.
Problem with the M8A1 is because it's a TD, it has less HP.
Yep.
It only has like 2600, so it's the Lux. It's a decent amount. Because weirdly enough, even though it's a light, it gets medium tank HP at the tier, so. Wait, the Hetzer has really bad view range. He's going to the corner. Ooh.
So essentially, I didn't do anything. That was bad.
Yeah, we did what we could. We waited for opportunity.
Oh no, I think I might live stream this. What the hell? Oh, he knew exactly where I was coming from. Nope, fuck. He one shot me. That's what? Unfortunate, so I'm gonna get the first loss.
I thought you were up against the Fitzer.
Yeah.
You said the E1 one shot a loss.
Fitzer, whatever. That's your thing.
No, you said he one shot me.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I see.
I made kind of a mistake, so my fault.
Bush.
I am spotted.
I was just shooting at that ELC, so I'm pretty sure I am.
I'm spotted? Again? I found their, what's his name?
Their what?
Bert.
Bert.
I found Bert. And I paid for it. Man, he shaved off over half my health. How did he not even spot me? Okay, that's just bad luck. Please.
Oh, no. There's their M37.
Hey, there's Bert. No better way to get rid of Bert.
I admit, come on, I guess. Knows, I might end up taking the Matilda. We didn't even scratch
them.
What happens?
Oh, nice, seven. Nice.
I used to be good at playing light tanks.
Well, you
starting to get a little of it back.
Yeah. I lost money? Ugh.
Do we?
Yeah. Oh, special battle. Okay, I gotta leave, man.
Yep. Yeah, mine popped up too.
Oh my gosh, 10 minutes.
Yeah, I got 6.
What happened, Gibson? You lost another one?
No, I'm still waiting. If everybody brings a lot of Hetzers, then I'll just bring the Matilda, but... Okay.
I'll be back here in a minute.
Time to nux. Well, all I can say to you, Gibson, is best of luck.
That alright? I don't know, I think I should be able to beat all these guys. I made the stupid mistake if I got a little too aggressive with the Hetzer. It is what it is. Oh, technical victory.
Huh. Aren't those your favorite?
No.
Neither am I.
Sort of. Like, I'll take them, obviously, but... I'd rather earn all of them.
Better than a stick in the eye.
Oh, yes, most things are.
Yeah. I'm tired of tanks that are supposedly really slow going so fast. You know, I just made the dumbest mistake. Oh my word. Hope that ends in time. You know that the ravioli is cheaper than the CDC?
Yeah, and I don't know why. It'd be the same price.
I'm almost half tempted to bring in the Lee.
Technical victory. Damn, that was going to be one of my toughest fights.
What about it?
My first one, it was a technical victory, and he was one of the highest rating players I was going up against.
Oh, wow. Yeah, what do you need?
Seconds.
I'm here.
Are you streaming? Oh, wait, wait.
Nah.
Okay.
Nah, I'm watching some drag racing on my right monitor, so I can't stream.
Nice.
This is live, so I want to watch it.
Mm.
It's called Lights Out, and it's drag racing at night, and everybody, it's race what you bring.
Huh.
Some of these guys bring out insane cars. 3,000-4,000 horsepower street cars.
Nice. Well, I'm streaming and I'm going down at 10 seconds.
Damn, we got a lot of battles tonight.
Yeah, it's more than a few. Basically, we're all getting our asses comfy for the next couple hours.
Yeah. Nine battles in 1v1 and 9 in the other next tournament.
Oh, yeah.
I can't spot a Matilda, even with Binox.
Lord, that guy's fast. 0 to 176 miles an hour in 4 seconds. Lord, that's fast for a street car.
I'm sorry, Matilda, but you don't really stand a chance.
Right lane by a mile.
Win number one.
Nice. Two wins, one loss.
Not bad.
Yeah, well, considering I haven't really got to play a game yet. But Hetzer got an excellent shot into me just around a corner. That's the only reason I lost that one, but...
Now, what map are we on for the 3v3?
Double check.
Hold on a sec. I think it's Insk.
I believe you're right. I think it is Insk.
Insk is a good map.
Yeah. No, it's Wide Park. Sorry.
Ah, okay.
So we get to be uber aggressive. They can't really hide from us. So.
Yeah, the problem with Ensk is that we'd probably see a lot of those French fuckers.
Those French fuckers.
What, a tier? But the Panzer 2G's pen right through them.
Yeah.
But there's a problem, you got like a 16-second reload, so you gotta keep your distance, which hurts your accuracy.
Yeah, we're gonna be running 3 autoloaders. But I think we can play aggressive enough. They won't be able to react quick enough. Because I'm pretty sure you can 1-mag equal to your tanks at tier 3.
Not
that
quite.
30 mil. Not quite? Well, that's where I'll come in. If you two focus on separate targets, I'll focus on the same one and leave a round for the other one. We can knock two of them out before they kill either one of us. Any of us, really.
Yeah, according to this, if all 6 of your shots pin and do average damage, you're doing 180 damage a mag.
Not quite, depending on the tank. Not quite.
Yeah, so that's, well, that's about 2/3 of their health.
Yeah.
Let's see if this one shows
User joined your channel.
Hi there, Pensable.
Oh,
good evening, guys.
Battle.
Hello.
By the way, you know what's weird? I'm still in fourth place, so I think only like three people showed up for tonight's one. I might be able to sneak in second place, depending. I don't know. We're all doing a bunch of tournaments tonight.
Oh, that airtime, yo.
What's the reload on a on the wow, how could I forget the name of that? In the world, the Matilda.
Mine? Without any special, 1.8. I would probably throw chocolate on it so I could probably get it to 1.7, maybe 1.6. You're probably looking at 1.8 for most average people.
There we go. That's a victory.
So unless I have the unfortunate misfortune of being one shot by a Hetzer or something, I should be able to win first place.
You're using Matilda?
No, the looks.
Oh,
no,
yeah.
I just tore through a Matilda.
Oh yeah.
Technical victory. Yay.
Hey, it's a Panzer B2. Look at that. I actually get to play a match.
Isn't that a premium?
No. Archline, tier 4. Before the BDR.
Which one is the premium? Is it the B1?
That's the Panzerkampfwagen B2. That's a German.
Okay.
Panzerkampfwagen.
I don't know, I'm tied for first place at the moment.
There you go.
Two victories. Yeah.
I'm gonna take a hit there. Okay with.
I am up against Jojo. Jojo. However you pronounce that.
Jojo.
Jojo.
Oh,
I mean,
yeah.
It could be Spanish, and it just could be ho ho. Because J in Spanish makes the H sound.
Yes, that is true.
So it could be that he is ho ho.
Alright. I beat a Panzer B2 1-on-1 pretty easily.
Nice.
Yeah, that last match I was fighting a Lago.
Not a bad choice, but the problem is he's never going to bounce any rounds, so.
Well, I didn't one mag him. I emptied my first clip and I had to break off and reload. And instead of him chasing me down, they went to cap. but I just circled around and finished it.
You're in the Lux?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta run that spall liner.
That's what I'm doing.
Make the ramming Lux. So you clip and then you just ram.
Depending on the other tank you're facing.
Yeah.
Depending.
If it's another Lux, that's what I'm gonna do. You.
How much damage can you do in the mag in the Lux?
300. Yeah.
So you can potentially do the mag ram tactic. It's another Lux, but no, the B2 tried to take me out, but I got a full mag into him, ran away. He got on cap, and then he died. Like, no, B2, no. What about the guy in first place? Don't tell me it was the guy that I faced. So I'm gonna be a little pissed. Oh god, that car's fast.
So what do you think, Gibson, about the new AMD CPUs coming out?
Ryzen I've already looked into, and it's going to be interesting. The problem is CGC is coming up in 2 weeks. And CGC is where usually they make the big graphics card and CPU announcements. And both NVIDIA and AMD and possibly Intel are making announcements, so it's going to be interesting. But I've already seen a lot of info on Ryzen, and so far looks like Ryzen's going to be offering the same performance as Intel for about 30-50% of the cost.
Really? That much less?
Well, sorry. Well, like 30-50% off is the point. So Ryzen might be really good, but we won't know until we really see them.
Because, like, right now, the thing is this, like, I was reading, you know, there's only so much they're going to be able to do, because AMD already announced that they're working on the 7-nanometer stuff.
They're starting the new plant up.
Yeah. And within a couple of years, we might actually see some stuff coming out with that already.
Yeah.
But the problem is, and I was reading up in this, and several sources, and they all agreed that really there's no program that will be able to allow for that, for the CPUs to be able to fully be utilized, because the programming itself just isn't up to the task that something with that performance.
Well, you have to remember right now, the problem is there's layers and layers of program when it comes to the OS and then the drivers.
Yeah.
And then the game engines and the game software on top of that, and then the rendering, everything. It's the amount that our CPUs and GPUs have to process right now is insane.
Right.
So what's going to happen is it's getting to the point where it's far more about drivers and far more about software support than hardware support.
Yeah. Well,
that's why, weirdly enough, if you look at the performance low-end budget cards get you, I mean, the 1060 from NVIDIA and the RX 480 from AMD, it's crazy good for the money. For $200, you can still max out games at 1080p and run them at medium to high at 1440. 60 FPS plus. Like, that's never before seen. That's never been seen before. Usually, it used to be, if you're running the average resolution, you had to run, like, a high-end card to run high stuff. No. The low-end stuff can do it now. So,
yeah. So now we're talking high-end stuff just pumps out 4K.
Yeah. But even then, we're coming to the point where resolutions don't matter. Anything after 4K, you literally can't see.
Well, I thought that was 8K.
Well, you have to remember, in-game, when pixels are moving and stuff like that, there's no discernible difference. If you're looking at still images, yes.
I see.
Or possibly movies. But the way video games are, and even Anzo and the most ridiculous rendering technology, anything after 4K, unless your face is against the damn screen, you can't really tell.
Yeah.
Oof. 1080p is acceptable. What? Well, VR is a whole different thing. Well, the problem is VR. They don't really have even true 1080p per each eye VR just yet. What's going to be good is at that distance, you are going to need 4K, but they're going to be 4K screens that are, you know, 10 inches or 8 inches on each side, which won't be too bad.
Wix, I think you just saved my life.
Wow.
I just went and faced a Hetzer, and I threw that spall liner on right before I went in. He shot me with a heat round for 320 damage, and I was able to reload and finish him.
It's not going to affect the damage of the heat round.
Oh, really?
Only HE.
Yeah.
He well, I'll give you credit anyways, okay?
I mean, I'll take it. Just for sort of being here.
Oh, guys, I'm facing a Covenator.
Ah, technical victory. This is getting too easy.
Can I win against a Covenator?
Yes, easily.
Really? Do I have the better reload?
You can run away from him.
Ah!
Yeah, you can unload and then kite him around a building until you're reloaded again.
Make like the French.
Yes.
Understood. I will harness my inner baguette. I haven't spotted him, he hasn't spotted me. Is a Covenator lighter than me, or is it heavier?
I think he's lighter than you are, but don't quote me on that.
Okay.
Let me check real quick.
The Covenator's doing that same tactic that the CDC did. I'm just gonna cap this time and say, fuck you. Fuck you. A cap.
13 tons for the looks, the Covenator. Oh, come on. 18 tons, so don't try ramming him. He's 5 tons heavier.
But spall liner.
That's true. What you have to do is hit him with your track. If you're gonna ram him, track him, hit him with your track. The track will absorb some of the damage. Now, given that these are AMD cards, are you at all concerned about their heat issues?
No. Oh, he got such a lucky shot on me. I had him down to 47, and he got me.
He knocked you out? So.
What?
He defeated you?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. He got his autoloader cracked me 3 times in a row. Every single shot went in my front drive wheel.
Wow.
So, I'm getting absolutely wrecked. This one. Then again, I'm not really playing well today, so it is what it is. I'm already down a fourth, which means basically no gold. So, do I want to continue or not?
It may or may not be worth it.
It's only 150 gold. I mean,
who is this
guy? I'm actually the hell with it.
Okay.
I'm just gonna throw this one. The hell with it.
Wow, one of the worst players is tied for first place with me. What the heck is he doing? Okay, and the best player isn't even online. This guy's smack is lucky, man.
Dude, right now I wish I could get into the, oh, now I forget what it's called. What is that, drone racing? Have you seen that? Anybody?
I don't even, you said something racing.
Drone racing.
Drone racing?
Drone. You know, like those little remote control helicopters that fly around everywhere now these
days?
Yeah,
drone.
Yeah.
Delta, yes. Romeo. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
That would kind of be neat.
Wouldn't
be very much fun to watch.
Actually, it's really fun to watch. Because
it's really intense.
Yeah, it is. And they have one actually about an hour away from where I live. And they do it. They have like races every month. I think like if you win like first place, you get something like $1,000 or $2,000. That
ESPN
is actually...
is considering starting up a league.
Really, ESPN?
Wow.
Yeah.
I didn't know they were starting.
A lot of people are foreseeing that as being a big thing.
Well, you know that last year, a French kid won $1 million, right?
Oh, I know.
I didn't know ESPN was actually going to start a league. I thought that they were going to just start streaming.
They're thinking about it. They're thinking about it.
Okay. Because I know
it's
that
probably going to take a few years.
Yeah.
Knowing them.
There's a league actually here in Georgia. It's like free to join, but you have to bring your own drone. And they just put you in a class according to, like, the kind of drone you got.
Yeah, it's basically buy your way in.
Yeah.
But
it could pay off pretty nice.
So if I could bring in a predator, I'd be okay?
Yeah, those little predators, yeah. There are people that bring in $40 drones, seriously.
No, the predator is a $1.5 million military.
Oh.
It can carry a couple of Hellfire AGM 114 missiles.
Okay, I didn't realize you were talking about the military version.
You know me, I always take stuff way too far.
Yeah, no, if you're going to bring that, you're still going to lose.
They'd run circles around you.
Yep.
Yeah?
Oh,
those
yeah.
little
you're...
things that do anywhere from 120 to 140
Are you
miles
familiar
an
with
hour.
Some of the electronic warfare packages those things can carry?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, when I'm jamming all your signals,
yep.
you won't
yeah,
be able
cheating.
To compete.
That's cheating. It's against the rules.
Whoa.
Hey,
it's a part of the system.
Yeah.
No.
This next match is going to be my toughest one.
This guy's using a Valentine too. Why? Why?
Because he's got armor.
But it doesn't.
My next battle, me and him are tied for first place.
Nice.
They sure as shit do in frickin' Armored Earth, War Thunder.
I can't believe I got beat by that Covenator. His gun was just so good. His gun absolutely wrecked me a new one. But to be fair, that triple track on my track was kind of ridiculous. The first one he got with his last shot in the mag. The second one he got and I just repaired it. And the third one I was stuck there. I was able to reload.
How blind is the Matilda?
Very. I beat this guy, and he had a higher PR than me, so. I just played really stupid against that Covenator, I guess. I don't know. I guess this whole time, maybe I needed to go take a walk and take some Advil for my headache. Maybe that was the thing. I don't know. What place was that guy in? Wait, that was the guy in first place. Wait a second here. Okay, so now I'm tied for third.
That's not too bad.
So if I actually win the next two, I should win the next two, actually. Oh, I have three more. How many more does he... He's been at six battles, I'm at six. There's a possibility here, because I had the top guy now. I have a defeat on him. Maximo BVC, did I face him? That was the guy I lost to at first, okay. I might be able to get third, fourth, somewhere in there.
You know that simulator, IL-2 Sturmovik?
Yes, I have that.
It's coming out with VR support.
Yes.
That's pretty cool.
That's one of the reasons why I'm trying to find a good full-time job. Besides all the other stuff, I would like to get not... I'd like to get like an Oculus Rift or something like that. I wouldn't go HTC Vive, but I would definitely do Oculus Rift just for games like that.
So the next guy,
What about it? What?
The guy that I'm about to fight, he messaged me.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's like, I miss all chat. Yeah, that's pretty funny.
I do miss all chat.
He was trying to get me to tell him what I'm running before the battle starts.
That's some serious psychology.
He got it right, though. He's like, because he was asking about Lagos, and I was like, yeah, I've only faced one. And he's like, that's all I've faced so far except you. And he's like, I'm predicting Lux. Like, guess we'll see. He's running a Matilda. Mm. That thing's got a fast gun on it, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Why do you think about all these different versions of the RAM 1500 coming out?
What?
The RAM 1500.
Which is what?
You know, Tier 5 Premium American Medium.
You mean the RAM 2?
Oh, sorry. I was just looking at the pickup truck's website, and there's like a new version of the Dodge RAM coming out.
Okay, yeah, that makes more sense. So you talk about the RAM 2. What new versions of it are coming out? What?
The Ram pickup truck.
All right, now you're talking about the... Okay.
Yeah, I'm saying
I was on World
of
Tanks.
I was fucking with you, Gibson.
Fucking Quicks, goddammit. I'm sitting here also watching drag racing, so I'm not always paying attention. They look okay. I've sat in them.
I know, but it's
I tried
like,
to test drive one, but they wouldn't let me.
Why do they keep putting out new kinds?
Because they can, because money.
Are they best
you got me.
Or what?
Yeah.
My first loss.
Not bad. It happens.
I'm waiting to meet up with my first looks.
If I would have kept Karasuing them, I would have won.
I haven't seen another Lux yet.
I'm wondering if any of them have one.
Seconds.
What's your team name?
Ha ha ha.
Oh, I forgot. Okay.
I do on all my solo ones.
Yeah. I was beginning to think, am I up against Gibson?
No. Dude, this guy's in a Panzer 4D.
I'm up against a Stug 3B.
He can one-shot you.
Yep. But he's as blind as a bat.
Yeah, it's not a good choice.
Even if he has binocs, he may not be able to see me.
No, he can see you. Pretty sure, I think. Unless he has a bad crew on it. Because apparently, with a 50% crew, they apparently wear, you know, aviators in the tank.
Looks like it's AFK.
No, Gibson, it's the goggles.
The goggles? So what, experienced members just decide to, you know, take them off?
Yeah.
He one-shot me, through a window.
They learn the important lesson that the goggles, they do nothing.
He one-shot me through a window. That German accuracy.
I'm here. Thank you.
That was pretty good chip.
Well, I lost first place. Nice.
Yeah, me too.
He one-shot me through a window. Oh my, man.
Sometimes we learn.
That guy was pretty cool. After the match, I still had his chat window, so I said GG, and he's like, "You had me!" I was like, "Yeah, but I fucked it up." He's like, "You gonna be in the tier 5 match?" I was like, "Yeah." He sent me a friend request.
Oh yeah, dude. Maketh more friends. So it looks like that I'm gonna push forward with making all clans from here. We're not gonna do that merger, by the way. Marshall, the more I think about it.
What's that?
I don't think we're gonna do that merge.
Nope.
With Lothane. Yeah. I appreciate him being nice about it, but I can tell the undertones.
Yep.
I can see what is being said versus what is really meant.
Mm-hmm.
Which I don't blame him.
Yeah.
Doing the same thing I'd be doing, so.
He drawed. It knocked me out of...
Yeah, so, Gibson, when are you going to be starting up this clan?
I think 7, you're an XO in it, right?
Could be.
Whenever you want, just send me a clan invite and throw me in as an XO. We can get the ball rolling.
Marshall and Quicks, too.
Sweet.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yes, let's, please. I'm mostly trustworthy.
Mostly?
Thanks.
So wait, is it going to be Union?
Yep.
Okay.
That's the official... Here's what I'm hoping. I'm hoping we start off Union as our tournament clan, and one day I want to be able to have us have, like, a competitive clan, like a proper competitive high-end. We're doing Silver League, we're doing Clan Wars, stuff like that one. And that'll be the next clan I create.
All right.
I want to start off getting Union somewhere. Oh.
I can't promote you from inside the game, can I?
Nah, worry about it later.
Okay.
It's whenever, because you're already an EXO, whenever you think about it, all of us core friends here just make us all EXOs.
Right.
And all the new people that we're not really friends with just make them regulars and worry about all that crap later.
Who's I'm still working CEO? On the videos.
What?
Who's CEO?
My friend John. He lives right down the street. I have the account. I have the info to his account, so. But we can do everything besides disband the clan as EXOs, so. Good enough.
So what you're saying is we can rename it.
If we wanted to, but it's 2,500 gold. I might as well just make a new clan.
Yeah.
Which to me makes sense. So what I'll probably do, that's why I'm saving my 2,500 gold I got from people donating and stuff like that for when we make the competitive clan. So. But so far in Union, we'll be doing skirmishes, tournaments, stuff like that. Whenever we can do skirmishes, let's run them. We can, cool. Invite your friends. You know, we got people that want to do stuff, cool. Excuse me. And I'm eventually starting the process now, but I gotta make a PayPal for this TeamSpeak for donations, and eventually I gotta try and get a website up for the community. But that's after I get the video and a few other things done. So, because what my hope is once I get a new full-time job, I can spend the money per month and we can have like a proper website. We can coordinate everything off of. Get shit rolling. Rolling.
I should be able to finish second or third in my bracket.
Probably.
It depends on if, this new guy took over the top place, but he hasn't fought the guy that I just lost to. What happens there?
I'm just so upset that that guy shot me through a window.
Welcome to the pains of tournaments.
What? Hey, I gave him the smallest portion of myself. I'm not kidding, bro. The smallest portion, and he just like nothing. But that's...
He was good.
It's not that he was good, it's just that the game blessed him.
The game what?
The game decided he was gonna hit me. There's a 50% chance that he hits me or not. And at that range, it was more like 80% that he was not.
I'm sure that
you... Hey, Marshal. Seconds. You should have a clan invite in your notifications.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Yep.
Technical victory!
I'm up against a Stuart.
No. Stuart? That's like literally the worst choice you could make.
This is the Chinese Stuart. It's the better choice.
But that's the better of two turrets, though.
I know.
It's still shit.
It is. But, hey, at least he thought about it and he says, if I want to go bad, I'm gonna at least not go the worst bad. Now watch this guy just ammo rack me first shot. That's how upsetting.
Rage inducing. Rage inducing.
I have the potential if I high roll to clip this guy.
Pretty sure I'm gonna be stuck in fourth for a while. Whoa! I'm in second now! No fucking way.
Nice.
No, I'm a battle ahead of most of them. I'm probably gonna be stuck in third. Probably? I don't know. Actually, I might be put in second because I'm tied with another guy, but I beat him. But I don't know. I'll have to check back in a few. I might end up getting third. I might salvaging the situation, even though I had a couple of really dumb losses on my part. OP Hacks has not showed up, so yeah, this guy's not going to show up at the match. La 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 la. Be right back.
Hell, you just made a mistake by not pursuing me. This guy had a shot on me? Oh no, I'm gonna lose again! Oh my gosh, he beat me! Oh, there goes second place.
I'm probably going to get second place then. I think. I think I might have done it. Yeah, everyone's done 8 battles, so yeah.
Nice.
I might have pulled that off. Look at that. I'm totally okay with 400 gold. That's good enough to make it worth it, I think.
I'm just really upset.
It happens, dude. Excuse me.
Ah, another Hetzer.
The guy who is in first place is literally one of the worst guys in the game. I mean, in the tournament.
Yeah, well, he's getting those one shots.
Yep, through windows.
Well, that's always been the problem at the lower tiers, is there are guns that can one-shot tanks. That's why lower tiers are interesting. In some ways, they are harder than higher tiers. At least, I think. I don't know, I think tier, like, 3 and 4 is tougher than tier 10. 9. Because the engagements last for 5 seconds, 8 seconds. 30 seconds. No. It can be rough.
Just this.